been escaping all my life. I was just trying to escape.
Stop it! I hate this! Nine!
No matter how hard I tried to run away, that thing always got closer to me. Years have passed, and I'm all grown up now. I've gradually gained the power to confront him, my nightmare. But I assume all those times I tried to escape, and even this power, are exactly what he planned from the start. I used to scream and cry saying that, but I know there's no one to help me. My only reality is this cold, dark room. That's all. Forever, I guess. There's no place to escape.
You come with me, we'll get out of here.
Get out?
Yeah, we're escaping from this hellhole.
The moment I saw him, I realized he was the same as me.
What's wrong? You stupid or something? Are you coming with me or not?
And then, our journey had begun. Your movement is most inefficient. Ed, who taught you to fight?
Thinking. Man, if you were this strong, I didn't need to go rescue you. You could have easily escaped by yourself.
Nine, Ed. If it wasn't you who came to my rescue, I can only assume I would have rotted away in that nightmare.
Damn it! That last run sucked. Let's have one more match.
I know, Ed. There are more people who you have to rescue.
Yeah. I'm sure there are people out there who are just like us. Somewhere. I want to. I need to rescue them. So that's why. I have to become stronger. Much, much stronger than I am right now.
Yeah, I understand, Ed. Let's become stronger together.